I competed at the toughest wrestling club tournament in the country. PNL is the most elite wrestling league, developed by Ben Askren, Daniel Cormier, David Taylor, Mark McKnight, Izzy Martinez, Zac Dominguez, Jared Lawrence, Brandon Paulson, Eric Larkin, Angel Cejudo, and Jody Strittmatter. Last year was their first run. They put on some great events, starting in Chicago. The coaches wanted to get together to get their wrestlers better matches. And I'm not just talking about better matches. I'm talking about some of the best matches you can find. Like Adrian Mays and Jax Forrest, or Adrian Mays and Bo Bassett, or when Christian wrestled another World Team member. So back to Chicago. Let me show you what it's like to be on a wrestling trip.
Dope shit like that, Jerm. Oh, hi. Welcome back to Kids. Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids, they call it Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flyest white boy of them all? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like, baby, where the fuck you been? Don't wanna tell you she in love with him. So, we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing.
Real quick, that's Dean. And Dean had a hard weight cut. Remember that clip earlier when he was running?
It smells like...
smells like some hard work. That's what hard work smells like. You want some?
He couldn't stand the sound of his own thoughts, so I had to let him borrow my headphones. So this pizza really meant a lot to him.
Get some of that, boy! Look at all, cheese and shit!
Hey, bro, you got cheese on out here.
Yeah, you all cute and shit!
Hey, chill out, bro. You got a girlfriend, bro. Hey, what happened if your girlfriend sees this?
How
do you feel
girlfriend
sees this, Chris?
Hey, she better give
it
the good
hip-hop.
That's his cousin.
Yo, wait, pause, bro. Pause. Wait, bro, pause. Bro, how do you feel about my brother dating your cousin, bro? My cousin. That makes that shit easy. Whoa!
My cousin is lost.
What you going to do? Oh, shit, you don't even know where you're going, brother.
Oh,
what's that?
Hey, we got a vlog.
It's really cold. It's really dark in here. You can't even see nothing.
What's
that?
Hey, good night, Rustad.
Can I get a bark now? Because you didn't want to bark yesterday.
Hit a bark!
Why not? Why not? Why not?
I'll give you one in the morning.
Nah. PNL won. Final results, Dean Anderson. First place.
We don't have any footage from the tournament, but it was a success. And we got nationals. Cash wrestled first, and he had some scraps.
Is this the last and change?
Scholarship, starting your semester, unpacking your suitcases, filling up your dresser. Enjoy it while you got it. After that, it's God bless you. Life is your professor. Know that bitch is gon' test you. I got some shit I like to get off my chest. I spill out my soul. I spit out my stress. And can I spit out my stress? It's a feeling in the air. You bout to drop a real classic. He said, come. A little birdie told me on the low, you got an illmatic. Nobody touching eyes, nigga, this more like Vilmatic. These Vietnam tales be paying off well. What story is my audio theater gon' tell? I know my debut was shit, but is it gon' sell? I guess it's in God's hands. I make the type of pieces that make Jesus say, goddamn, that's for your non-believers. I'm the truth, only time a teacher. And fuck the haters, probably never love they mamas neither. Old bitter ass, sit around the middle class homes with computers on, hating on the newest songs. While y'all was browsing, I was taking out them student loans, trying to do this shit better than the niggas we grew up on. Name a fucking song I ain't threw up on. Talking cheap, it's like y'all grew up in a Jewish home.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo, you look joyous. My eyes are green, I eat my veggies. I need to get her out the picture. She's really fucking up my frame. My brother said I'm on the spectrum. Don't call me selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time.
Your mind.
Now P&L is starting its second season, so go watch us compete in Chicago next week on Rockfin.